The Sharks are home for the holidays. They start a four-game homestand here tonight. And coming to town is one of the top teams in the NHL. Mark Scheifele and the rest of the Winnipeg Jets sitting on top of the Central Division. Two teams with the same thing in mind, a Stanley Cup next spring. Yeah, they would. He leads them in scoring 23. He also leads them with 10 power play goals. Now the Sharks off the faceoff win. Burns with time, makes the move, lost the puck. Now he's got to chase down big Dustin Byfuglien. Byfuglien on the breakaway, scores. And the Jets get the first goal of the game anyway. And it's 1-0 as big Buff breaks the ice. And now back come the Jets. It's Mark Scheifele, 55. And taking it away from him is Joe Thornton. Now Kane, 2-on-1 with Erik Karlsson. Kane, in on goal, scores! Evander Kane, he comes right back to tie it up for the Sharks.
Joe Thornton fights off Scheifele. Kane back checks down the wall, 2-on-1. He looks him up, and then beats Hellebuck right through him. The 11 hole, right under the arm.
That deflects wide. Now Couture with it. One-timer by Karlsson off the pipe. And it came back out behind Hellebuck. Broke it up in neutral ice. Sharks come back in again. Hurdle leaves it for Karlsson. Karlsson across. And Hellebuck with the push to stop Brent Burns' one-timer. Here's a breakaway pass through neutral ice for Wheeler. Can't catch it as Jones sweeps it aside. Skates by Vlasic, but kept alive by Wheeler and back. Byfuglien loads up, saved by Jones. Rebound, line A, and Jones got a piece of that, and it's out of play. Martin Jones scampering across to deny Patrick Laine.
You can see Winnipeg keeps it alive. The good news for the Sharks is Laine is a right shot. He had to go track the puck down. You're gonna see the puck come over to him and watch Martin Jones come across. He gets it on his back end, and then Jones comes and goes off his shoulder up into the mesh.
Second power play of the night, the first one abbreviated, they score! LeBanc shot in the net, and the Sharks with a power play goal take the lead, 2-1.
Well, the guy that draws the penalty scores the goal. Little, you can see Karlsson help set up, help win the faceoff, or LeBanc, sorry, gets it back to Karlsson, slides over. You got some great traffic in front, and then just a great shot. There's the pass. LeBanc turns and shoots right away. Far side, top corner. And actually, I think Joe Pavelski might get credit for that, Randy.
That looked like it went in off his pants. A wonky bounce. Jones can't get back in time. Ehlers puts it in. It's 2-2. The home ice was not an advantage for the Sharks there. That is a crazy bounce. And just like that, we're tied again. Now he's got to defend. Pass in front, they score! And the Jets take the lead on a goal by Mason Appleton. That's his first NHL goal.
Yeah, no points in the last 9 games. And he's got good puck skills and vision. Goes to the front of the net. You're going to see this is just forecheck. The play stays down the boards. Quick shot towards the net. And he just swats it out of midair.
Morrissey. And now Trouba gives it right back to the Sharks, and it's Meyer coming into the zone. Timo Meyer loads up, a wrist shot, saved, dropped by Hellebuck, and he pulls it back in. LeBanc loads up, drops it for Burns. Burns takes a shot, deflects away off a block, battled for, and back to LeBanc. Works it wide again, Couture to Burns. Burns for LeBanc. LeBanc across, they shoot, and it's Couture driving it wide. A great look. Another one, and that's off the goal post. Deflected in front, I believe, by Hurdle, who can't believe that didn't go in. Wheeler for Winnipeg. And now Myers as it's knocked down by Kane. Kane walks in. Backhand save, rebound saved by Hellebuck. Two saves by Connor Hellebuck. Timo Meyer, that's out of the glove of Hellebuck, loose in front, and he dives out on it.
And there's Kane swatting the puck out of midair. Nice little inside-out move. runs out of real estate, so he has to go to his backhand, and Hellebuck stays with him the entire time. Nice play by Hellebuck, taking away the bottom part of the net.
Kane can't hang on. Scheifele got it away. Top line on for the Jets. Blake Wheeler across the ice. The one-timer saved by Jones as Ben Sherratt got all of that, and Martin Jones with a sparkling save. Barkley Goodrow. He'll send it back. Quick shot by Carlson. Deflects. Back out front. And a save by Hellebuck off Goodrow, who was in alone. Bufflin steps on the ice. Here's Burns. Loads up, and he missed wide. Thornton again. Burns again. And that's blocked in front. Battle for. Meyer tried to punch it home.
Sharks, good puck retrieval. Getting the puck over to Brent Burns. Watch the shot. He burns, and then Tanev looks back and falls over Burns. Gotta be aware of those. You don't want to turn the puck over in the neutral zone against the top line, and you got Josh Morris, who is so quick to join the rush.
Ehlers, a quick shot saved by Jones, as Wheeler will send it right back to the Sharks' end of the ice. Classic. Wheeler gets it off him. In front, Scheifele all alone, and Jones with a great save off Ehlers.
Now the puck was rolling by the time it gets to Ehlers. And nice pass. Ehlers comes over. And look at that blocker save by Martin Jones. That is just fabulous. What a save.
Save of the night for number 31 for the Sharks. Donskoy lays it in. Hellebuck with plenty of time to make up his mind and sends it on a backhand. Right back through. They score! Jonas Donskoy, and the Sharks tie it late with 5 seconds to go.
That's not a hope play. That's giving your team hope going into the third period. Jonas Donskoy, after Hellebuck gets the puck and throws it up the wall, the Sharks read it. And Donskoy comes over to the far side and gets a stick on the ice and puts it in.
Erik Karlsson, good keep in. Jonas Donskoy fires it at Hellebuck right off the crest.
The puck's going to come up high, but Jonas Donskoy comes and supports the play. And so it's a little bump pass, and then he slides down. Pavelski goes to the front of the net, and a quick shot. Hellebuck stays with Donskoy the whole way. But look at that little, just a little bump pass. He makes it look so easy. I like the way Donskoy gets his skates going right away, and Hellebuck is so big.
5 of the 6 goals in this game scored in the first period. Donskoy with the only goal of the second. Here's a chance, and Jones with a save off the deflection as it came off the stick of Little. Back to the net again. Little trying to get turned around for a shot, cannot. He backskates with it and gives for Erik Karlsson a nice handoff. Kane shoots. Hellebuck able to make the save. Kane just had to double clutch a bit there. If he's able to one time that, maybe Hellebuck's not all the way across. Vlasic and Braun back defensively. Here's Pavelski trying to get to it. Can't. A chance for the Jets. Out comes Jones. Wheeler, open net. They score. It all comes off the rails as Nikolai Ehlers gets his second tap-in goal. And it's 4-3 Jets with 3:07 left. What happened? Jets with the puck. And now Ehlers for the hat trick. And he's tripped by Pavelski, and they're going to award the goal.
Yep.
So Nikolai Ehlers with the hat trick, even though his third goal never entered the net, as odd a hat trick as you will ever see in the NHL.
Ever.
Ehlers essentially getting all three goals without a netminder between the pipes.
Yeah.
A wild hat trick. That one was unusual. And the Winnipeg Jets take the first of the three meetings between these two teams.